The result of the division is ayes 49, noes 85. The question is therefore negative. Clark.
Second reading, a bill for an act to amend the Infrastructure Australia Act 2008 and for other purposes.
I have received a message from Her Excellency the Governor-General recommending, in accordance with section 56 of the Constitution, an appropriation for the purposes of this bill. Is leave granted for the third reading to be moved immediately?
Madam Speaker, leave is not granted and I move that so much of standing orders be suspended as is necessary to allow the member for Watson to move the following resolution: that this House condemns the government for a failure to allow proper debate on legislation before the parliament. Madam Speaker, we're in the middle of a debate on important legislation about infrastructure.
The cowardice
of the Leader of the House.
Longer heard.
The motion is that the member be no longer heard. All those in favour, please say aye. To the contrary, no. I think the ayes have it. Ayes have it. Division required. Ring the bells for 4 minutes.
Thank you.
Lock the doors. The ayes will pass to the right of the chair, the noes to the left. I appoint the same tellers as previously. The result of the division is ayes 84, noes 51. The question is therefore resolved in the affirmative. Is the motion seconded?
Indeed, Madam Speaker. I second the motion and I have nothing more to say.
I call the Leader of the House.
Point of order.
For the member for Graindler.
You need to, now that I have concluded my speech, you need to put the resolution to the House because I have concluded it before you give someone else a call. Yeah, well, you need to do that, Speaker. The manager of opposition business knows that. Well,
the former Leader of the House, who is now apparently the acting manager of government, opposition business, has has given the chair advice. The question is that the motion be agreed to. Both the manager of opposition business and the leader of the House will resume their seats. Both will resume their seats. If the manager of opposition business is raising on a point of order to resume his status, then it is acknowledged.
Madam Speaker,
the manager point of opposition business.
Madam Speaker, if you want to be an impartial chair, I ask that you withdraw. I ask that you withdraw.
Show your better side. Show your better side.
What happened to the adult?
I call the Leader of the House.
Madam Speaker, the government opposes the.
I recognise the manager of opposition business and have already said that I acknowledge the manager of opposition business.
Madam now Speaker, point of order, Madam Speaker.
Apologise.
Point of order, Madam Speaker.
The member will resume his seat.
Point of order, Madam Speaker.
The manager of opposition business will resume his seat. There will be no further points of order acknowledged.
Point of order, Madam Speaker.
Point of order, the Madam Leader of the House.
Madam Speaker, I move that the Speaker's ruling be dissented.
Oh, good.
No other points of order will be heard. That is a ruling. That is a ruling, and I move that the Speaker's ruling be dissented from.
The question is that the motion be agreed to.
No, Madam Speaker, there has never been an occasion. There has never been an occasion when a Speaker has refused to allow a resolution for dissent to be heard, and your role and everything that is contained in practice falls apart if you will not even hear a dissent motion.
I have perfect. The member will resume his seat.
No, Madam Speaker, I don't need to understand.
Both members will resume their seats. You are asked to resume your seat. You'll do so.
Your ruling be dissented from.
You will resume your seat. Now, you have said that you are dissenting from my ruling. Whether or not you consider I have made a ruling, I do not consider I made a ruling. However, I will entertain your dissent motion if you wish to pursue it.
Madam Speaker, critical to the role of Speaker in this House is the one principle that the Speaker will not engage in debate. Now, the comments that you made with respect to me would be interjections that were reasonable when you were merely in this House as a member for McKellar. Rules that were reasonable for any minister to get up and try to make a half-funny, childish interjection. But you need to recognise, Madam Speaker, that you are meant to be impartial. You need to recognise, Madam Speaker, that the office you hold is greater and more important than your own political rhetoric. You need to recognise, Madam Speaker, that we have not previously.
Time this farce was brought to an end, and I move the Speaker.
Oh, this is the adult. Is it?
The motion is that the member be no longer heard. The motion is that the Speaker be no longer heard. All those in favour, please say aye. To the contrary, no. I think the ayes have it. Is a division required? Ring the bells for 4 minutes.
Maybe you need to give that one to the chair. Maybe you can first go on the rest.
Lock the doors. The ayes will pass to the right of the chair, the noes to the left of the chairs. Chair, I appoint the same tellers as previously.
Thank you.
Mrs. Wheeler. Thank you very much. The result of the division is ayes 84, noes 49. The question is therefore resolved in the affirmative. Is the motion seconded? I call the member for Graindler.
Yes, Madam Speaker. A high degree of impartiality in the execution of the duties of office is one of the hallmarks of good speakership.
The motion is that the member be no longer heard. All in favour say aye. To the contrary, no. I think the ayes have it. Division required. Ring the bells for 4 minutes. Member for Graindler.
Yes, I'm just wondering, Madam Speaker, whether there is any precedent for a shutting down of a dissent debate in the Speaker of the House of Representatives since 1901. Ever.
I'm not aware that's a point of order.
Because there hasn't been in the last 17 years.
It's not a point of order,
Madam Speaker.
There's no point of order. Thank you. Lock the doors. The ayes will pass to the right of the chair, the noes to the left of the chair. I appoint the same tellers as before. The question is that the member be no longer heard.
You're right, Chair.
We've got a...
Thank you.
The result of the division is ayes 84, noes 49. The question is therefore resolved in the affirmative. The question now is, the time having expired, the question is that the suspension motion be agreed. All those in favour say aye.
Aye.
To the contrary?
No.
I think the noes have it.
Aye.
Division required?
Yes.
Ringing the bells for 1 minute.
Their numbers are depleted. They're just leaving and dropping. Yes. They're dropping.
No, they've moved. You have to. Sorry. Lock the doors. The ayes will pass to the right of the chair, the noes to the left of the chair. I appoint the same tellers as before. The motion, and I repeat for the House, is that the dissent motion be agreed. Thank you. Suspension next. Stay there. The result of the division is ayes 49, noes 84. The question is therefore negative. The question now is that the suspension motion be agreed. All those in favour, please say aye.
Aye.
To the contrary?
No.
I think the noes have it. Division required. Ring the bells for 1 minute. Members will remain in their seats. Any member who wishes to change their vote will advise the tellers. Anyone who enters the chamber as a new voter will also advise the tellers. Lock the doors. The ayes will pass to the right of the chair, the noes to the left of the chair. I appoint the same tellers. And I repeat, everyone to remain in their seats. And anyone who changes their vote, advise the teller. The result of the division is ayes 49 and noes 84. The question is therefore negatived. And I call the Leader of the House.
Anticipation.
I call the Leader of the House.
Thank you, Madam Speaker. And I move that so much of the standing orders be suspended as to prevent the motion for the third reading being moved without delay.
The question is that the standing orders be suspended as would prevent the motion for the third reading being moved without delay.
Thank you, Madam Speaker. Speaking to the motion, the fact is that
I
in
give
terms
the call
of
to the member for Grangemouth.
Thank you, Madam Speaker. The fact is that the opposition have amendments
to the
this
of the
legislation
House.
That's before
we'll be
the
no longer heard.
Oh. The motion is that the member be no longer no, heard. All those in favour, please say aye. To the contrary, no. I think the ayes have it. Division required. Ring the bells for 4 minutes. Four. Member for Grader.
I do note that the door on this side of the chamber is locked and that people on this side of the chamber can't get in. I couldn't get in.
The member might recall that door has constantly been locked, which has been commented upon often in this House.
Thank you.
Lock the doors. The ayes will pass to the right of the chair, the noes to the left of the chair. I appoint the same tellers as before. The question is that the member be no longer heard. The result of the division is ayes 84, noes 50. The question is therefore resolved in the affirmative. I call the Leader of Opposition.
I move the question be put.
The question is that the question be put. All those in favour, please say aye.
Aye.
To the contrary, no.
No.
I think the ayes have it.
Noes have it.
Noes have it. Is a division required?
Yes.
Ring the bells for 1 minute.
Thank you.
I'll lock the doors. The ayes will pass to the right of the chair, the noes to the left of the chair. I appoint the same tellers as before. The question is that the motion be put. The result of the division is ayes 84, noes 50. The question now is that the suspension order moved by the Leader of the House be agreed. All those in favour say aye. To the contrary, no. I think the ayes have it. Division required. Ring the bells for 1 minute. Lock the doors. The ayes will pass to the right of the chair, the noes to the left of the chair. I appoint the same tellers as before. The motion is that the suspension order moved by the Leader of the House be agreed. The result of the division is ayes 84, noes 50. The question is therefore resolved in the affirmative. I call the Leader of the House.
Madam Speaker, I move that the bill be now read a third time.
The question is that the bill be now read a third time. All in favour, please say aye. Oh, yes, I'm sorry. I call the amendment for
And Granger. I move that so much of standing orders be suspended.
A point of order as moved by the Leader of the House. Speaker, the member will
point of order,
his
Madam
seat.
Speaker, I move that the question be now put.
Be deleted from this bill.
Section 9, yeah.
In fairness, I had given the call to the member for Grindler.
Thank you, Madam Speaker.
And the point of order couldn't sustain the motion be put.
Thank you, Madam Speaker. I move that so much of standing orders be suspended as would allow the member for Grindler to move that Section 9 be deleted from this legislation. Madam Speaker, In terms of this legislation,
I move the member be no longer heard.
The question is that the member be no longer heard. All those in favour, please say aye. To the contrary, no. I declare the ayes have it. Division required. Ring the bells for 4 minutes. Lock the doors. The ayes will pass to the right of the chair, the noes to the left of the chair. I appoint the same tellers as before. The question is that the member be no longer heard.
Thank you.
The result of the division is ayes 83, noes 51. The question is therefore resolved in the affirmative. Is the suspension motion seconded? Call the Manager of Opposition Business.
Madam Speaker, the Parliament tonight is in chaos. I second the motion.
I call the Honourable Leader of the House.
I move the member be no longer heard, Madam Speaker.
The question is that the member be no longer heard. All those in favour, please say aye. To the contrary, no. I think the ayes have it. Division required. Ring the bells for 1 minute.
Eloquently done.
Lock the doors. The ayes will pass to the right of the chair, the noes to the left of the chair. I appoint the same tellers as before. Members will remain in their seats. Anyone who has changed their vote will advise the tellers. Anyone who has newly entered the chamber will advise the tellers. All you've got to do is count. The result of the division is ayes 84, noes 51. The question is therefore resolved in the affirmative. The question is that the motion to suspend be agreed. I call the Leader of the House.
This debate can continue because you've had the mover and the seconder, and now a speaker called and I'm speaking.
I've called the Minister.
Because the time continues till 9:43 or 10:43. Madam Speaker, Madam Speaker, what we're seeing tonight is one of the greatest displays of petulance.
The question is that the member be no longer heard. All those in favour, please say aye. To the question, no. The noes have it. Division required. Ring the bells for 1 minute.
Such jolly fun.
Jolly, jolly. Hockey sticks, jolly. The question is that the member be no longer heard. The ayes will pass to the right of the chair, the noes to the left of the chair. I appoint the same tellers as before. The result of the division is ayes 49, noes 85. The question is therefore negative, and I call the Leader of the House.
He's not even up. He can't, he's not there.
Well, I was not. Unfortunately. Thank you, Madam Speaker, and I'm grateful that the House decided not to gag my speech on this suspension motion. Madam Speaker, what we're witnessing tonight is one of the most petulant and juvenile displays I've ever seen in this House. One of the most petulant and juvenile displays from government change deniers.
The Minister will resume his seat on the point of order. The Leader of Opposition Business.
Madam Speaker, you asked to resume your seat. Madam Speaker, we have a resolution before us that is a suspension of standing orders. The Leader of the House is speaking to other issues and needs to refer specifically to whether or not standing orders should be suspended under the motion before the House.
I'm sure the Leader of the House will refer to why standing orders should be so suspended.
Cool win. Big one. Whoa.
The Minister.
Madam Speaker, the reason why the standing orders should not be suspended is because this side of the House would like to get on with the business of government. We have an infrastructure bill in front of the House, before the House. I have move the contingency motion so that there will be a third reading on the bill, and I've moved that the bill be now read a third time. And unlike the government change deniers on the other side of the House, the government wants to get on with the business of the Parliament. And the House should have risen at 9:30, so standing orders should not be suspended. They should not be suspended because this is a silly game, a very embarrassing, petulant display by the acting manager of opposition business in the House, who is being run by the former Leader of the House.
The Minister will resume his seat. The Manager of Opposition Business.
The comments made by the Leader of the House should be withdrawn under Standing Order 90.
There is no point of order. I call the Minister.
Thank you, Madam Speaker. They're not in the least bit unparliamentary. I know you're showing off in front of the member.
The Minister will resume his seat. The Manager of Opposition Business.
I don't see, Madam Speaker, how those comments could be anything other than a reflection on members, which is what Standing Order 90 refers to.
If my memory serves me correctly, we allow, unless a reflection is on a specific member and not on an individual member, it's in order. Now I call the clock. Oh, the Minister's time has expired, so the question is that the motion to suspend be agreed. All those in favour, please say aye.
Aye.
To the contrary, no. I think the ayes have it. The question is... noes have it. The noes have it. I said the noes have it.
Madam
I will recommit the question so you are clear. So you're clear. The noes have it. A division required? Is the division required? The member for Grainler.
She did call it. She
no, you're not the speaker.
Are you in charge or her?
The member for Grainler may call
the speaker.
May speak to a point of order.
Thank you, Madam Speaker. You quite correctly put the resolution of suspension of standing orders to the parliament. We voted in favour of it. Everyone in this House voted in favour of it. You called it that way, that we had voted in favour of it. You then declared it carried. I then rose to my feet to speak to the amendment, to the Infrastructure Australia Amendment Bill, and I should be permitted to do so, Madam Speaker.
You lost the vote. We called no.
There was no vote.
Yeah, but you're not.
Madam Speaker, this is disorderly. This is disorderly.
The member for Grainler will resume his seat. So that we are certain the way the vote went, I will put the question again. That the motion to suspend standing orders be agreed is the motion. All those in favour, please say aye.
Aye.
All those against, please say no.
No.
The noes have it. Is a division required? Ring the bells for 4 minutes.
Thank you.
Lock the doors. The ayes will pass to the right of the chair, the noes to the left of the chair. I appoint the same tellers as before.
Thank you.
result of the division is ayes 48, noes 84. I call the Honourable the Leader of the House.
I move that the question be now put.
The motion is that the third reading be put. The motion is that the third reading be put. That's the motion. All those in favour that the motion for the third reading to take place be put, please say aye.
Aye.
To the contrary?
No.
Oh, I think the ayes have it. Division required? Ring the bells for 1 minute. Thank you. Lock the doors. The ayes will pass to the right of the chair, the noes to the left of the chair. I appoint the same tellers as previously. The question is that the motion that the bill be read a third time be put.
Thank you.
The result of the division is ayes 84, noes 47. The question is therefore resolved in the affirmative, and the question now is that the bill be read a third time. All those in favour, please say aye.
Aye.
To the contrary, no.
Aye.
I think the ayes have it. Division required. Ring the bells for 1 minute. Lock the doors. Members will remain in their seats. I appoint the same tellers as before. Anybody who has changed their vote, any member who has changed their vote, will report to the tellers. Any member who has newly entered the chamber since the last division will report to the tellers. That means physically coming to the tellers and reporting to them. The result of the division is ayes 84, noes 48. The question is therefore resolved in the affirmative, and I call the clerk.
Third reading, a bill for an act to amend the Infrastructure Australia Act 2008 and for other purposes.
I call the Leader of the House.
Madam Speaker, I move the House to now adjourn.
The House stands adjourned until 9 a.m. tomorrow. Thank you.